My top tip would definitely be the amount of analysing that I've done myself personally, in terms of understanding my coaching techniques and how I can basically transfer those to the children. Secondly, I would say remember why you're doing it. Coaching has to be fun, and I think the one thing that this course instills in everybody who attends it is a fun and relaxed coaching method.